He's home. The son of a bitch lived and he's home again. It took everything I had to do that to him. And now I'm too weak.
It's a vicious circle. We thrive on his energy, but when he's weakened, so are you. Who's Lockett?
My granddaughter's. I gave it to her for her 10th birthday.
What's the inscription say?
Patience. They buried me with it. They should have buried her with it, but they never found her body.
What's your name?
What the hell do you care what my name is? My granddaughter's dead. And that bastard killed her and he got away with it.
Why do you think he killed her?
I know. Should have never sent her away. I didn't know what else to do.
Sent her away where?
Boarding school. She needed it. She needed the discipline.
What?
Not my
house. How can you be so cruel?
That's where she met him.
Todd.
He was older. He had no business befriending her. They called me. They told me she was missing. They had everybody out there looking for any sign of her. That's the first time I ever laid eyes on Todd Darger.
Over here!
That's all they ever found of her. The cops knew he killed her.
Why isn't he in jail?
In jail? They never even made an arrest. No body. No evidence. They could never put a case together. But my heart was broken. I should have killed him while I was still alive. But I promise you, I will find the strength to make him pay.
Wait!